Hello again, and welcome to another video of my personal Anthony's. It's been a while since I last posted 9 months. Anyway, this time we will be checking on how my Messer Agiculatus and my Campanatus Nicobarensis are doing. So as you already know from the previous video, I have a colony of Campanatus Nicobarensis. Although I do not anymore have the 5 queen colony that I showed last time, as I ended up trading that one to the smaller 4 Queen Nicobarensis colony and one Queen Messer Agiculatus colony. I am not actually sure if the Messer colony is Agiculatus or if it's Messer Barbarus. Anyway, let's dive more into this new Nicobarensis colony that I'll be keeping from now on. Let's start with the housing. As said before, this is a 4 queen colony with about 80 to 120 workers. They are currently housed in a K4 aesthetic ant's large nest and in an ant shop's outworld, as my own outworlds are not quite ready yet. More on those on later videos. So let's start talk about their diet next. I'm currently feeding them every 4 days with sugar water, flies and mealworms, although they do seem to prefer sugar water and flies over mealworms and honey. This is actually one of my first colonies that seemed to refuse honey completely. So I think that's everything I have for now, as the previous video that I posted told a lot more about these ants already. So let's move to the colony of Messer Agiculatus. This Messer colony is currently housed in a dig fix ant shop outworld. I chose this nest as I wanted to allow the ants to dig their own chambers. So let's move to one of more interesting things about Messer ants, the diet. Currently I have been feeding this colony my seed mix and some mealworms randomly. I also offered sugar water and honey, but they seem not to be interested in those. But as they are doing well, I see no reason to be worried about it. I also heard that messers might not eat extra sugars at all, as they already get all they need from the seeds. But I still want to feed them some insects from every now and then, as an extra protein source. So let's talk about the personality of this colony shortly as well. Like the Nikos, this colony is pretty aggressive as well. Every time I go to poke around their outworld or feed them, they are rushing out of their nest with mandibles open. These ants accept all insects that I have provided them and seeds, but they do seem to prefer sunflower seeds over grass seeds. So I think that's all that I have for this time, as my other colonies are hibernating. And let me know if you have anything else that you would like to see, like 3D printing videos, laser cutting, anything like that, or tutorials. I'll gladly make the video tutorials in both Finnish and English, as I have an audience in both languages. So yeah, thanks for tuning in this time, and we will meet again some random time in the future.